Oh, I was muted that whole time. Interesting.
You ever been in the Wolf Cave?
You never been in the Wolf Cave, bro?
That sounds fucking cool. There's local fucking grizzly bears. It's cool.
It's the first one
There's
you
a
see.
fucking grizzly bear with a
Corey.
fucking big ass battle axe.
Okay, Corey. It's the first one we share played, remember? You put your finger down? Okay.
Is it left side or right side?
Kerry, it's the first one we share played, remember? What's your name? What's your name? Onyx who?
Where are you? Yeah, there you go.
Step, Church of Ella. North side page, storm pole cave. Is the right side of the church of
It's
Ella?
tried to yeah, it's ca Grove Cave, Groveside Cave, that's what it's called. It's right under the a Storm Hill Evergoal. Yeah. Do you want us to wait for him? There's there's a thing you can spawn in here, by the way, Corey.
My dragon hand should kill it.
Yeah, my blade should kill anything. Sounds okay.
Oh, well, fucking
My
sweet.
bleed my bleed cave almost killed you.
Yeah, that was them. This is me.
So the enemies have ranked up to your level? Is that what you're saying?
They've ranked up against the level of the guy.
How many?
Alright, I'm in Groveside Cave.
Okay, put your summoning down, you sexy motherfucker.
Where do I want to put it?
Where do you want to put it? That's a question, you know.
I want
Where?
to put it next to this,
Make your password cheese.
Sorry, Mr. Grizzly.
Oh.
That's why we go on deck.
That's why it was on deck.
She's so cheap.
Cheese with a capital C?
Alright, I just put it down. It's next to that goddess thing to the left.
Yeah, I think I see it. I think I see. I don't see it, but I see the goddess thing.
Yeah, it's to the left of it.
Oh, I see it! It's popping up. Oh God, it was Corey. Corey, don't use your dragon breath. Come on, this is easy. This is weak shit. This is weak shit. Come on.
Those wolves can fucking kill you.
Yeah, but this is weak shit. I mean,
I'm
we.
already looted it. I'm trying to fight the fucking boss.
Corey, you're spawning in, right? Let me get your.
Yeah.
Okay. Cause we, I don't know if leaving the area. Put my thing away. You just fought three fucking wolves? What do you want us to do? Just sit here? We good? I've already been through here. I'm trying to lock on to it. Won't let me lock on. It won't let me lock on. It won't let me lock on. I can't lock on. I can't. There we go. Oh, I got his shit. I got his shit. Like his this real good drop.
Objective accomplished. Returning to your world. What the fuck?
Start it up again, and then we'll.
Anytime you summon somebody, your objective is to bring them on.
Yeah. Okay. Start yours up and go back. Where do you want to go? What boss do you want to fight now? You should have loot, right? Did you grab loot? You didn't press triangle on him.
Yeah, I got a rune on.
That's what.
I gave it to him on accident.
Oh. Okay. And you got it, bro. You good. You solid. We could.
Spraying those dogs.
He's worth another farm, by the way. He dropped something else, so just letting everyone know. He dropped talisman, a boost fire damage negation. That's big. You already have it? Okay, good. Good observation. Can I kill a dragon yet? Well, Onyx, you see how he starts to rub it in her face. Ooh, cave complete. One last dog. Corey, we started playing the game at the same time. I thought it was Royal Poke, but, you know, whatever works. I found a cave, Corey. And another dragon. You want to kill the dragon or the cave? No, it's just a regular dragon. Okay. 50,000? I am... I can't... Let's go here. Let's go here, and then he'll start it up. Oh, you gonna kill the... Oh, yeah, yeah. You're talking about that golem-looking dude? I've never been there. Well, are you not talking about the gate front where it looks, it's that guy that we, that strolled up on us, like, yeah, that's not a stone dude. Stone dude, I've killed a lot of things there, but I don't know anything about that. I'm under live green, I don't know what's going on here. Oh, I'm invited? Okay, coming. You said you're at gate front, right? You're at gate front? Oh shit, I'm trapped. It says I'm trapped. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. Okay, I'm almost ready. Are you guys there? Bowser Cream. One shot. Corey, where is this giant? Corey, where is this giant that you speak of? Corey, where is this giant you speak of, made of stone? Yeah, but where is he? Where is he? That's... He's up to the left, you said? Okay. Oh, I found him. He's already at half health. Oh, my controller just died. That was the worst time for my controller to just die. Why is my con- Oh, I know why. Damn, he said I got on and I got off. I've had another boss, but I'm not gonna be able to defeat him. I'm trying to defeat a guy. He's, remember that boss that you said we're not ready for? I'm not ready for. Well, I think I'm ready for it, but I need your help. I don't know if it's co-op though. Yeah, I know. We need to farm some people. Who are we gonna grind? Who you wanna grind? Who should I grind? They don't respond. I did. He gave. Yeah. I can't kill them, can't I? You're right. Yeah, but it's better to. Hold on. I got a shield that needs 30 defense, or 30 strength. Well, here, I'll let you just borrow it, okay? She's the one that's dying. What? What do you mean, in Storm Shell Shack? I'm there? Yeah, what about it? There's no woman dying here. I don't see what. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm here and there's no woman here. Yep, I don't see it. Probably, Ash is a jellyfish doesn't sound very good anyway, so it's okay. and tossed around like a jellyfish. I'm putting blood back on it. I told you like 40, and you just keep saying no. No, I really not. I don't even know what that is. No, oh, yeah. I was just there. We could do it if you want. I'll go there right now and write my name, because it'd be more useful you if you can replenish your stuff. I already found it. Where the hell are you? You were on that hill, and now you're not. Yeah. Are you at the? Are you talking about where you examine the ground? Yeah, hold on, just give me a second. Let me kill this guy. Okay, there you go. Oh, did you drop anything? I'm coming back. I didn't know if you knew where you were, so I was gonna. I'm coming. Honestly, these ogres are just a great fucking. I'd have to kill 8 ogres, but I mean, they're plentiful. You just said they were! Yeah, but those ogres are 1,000 apiece. Wait, where's it at? It's up here? A little farther? Yeah, I missed it. That's my fault. There it is. I see you. Pulling you in. You're funny, Corey. Have my kids. Ready, Corey? Ready, Corey? What the fuck? I can't do it. I can't do it. No, I can't do it. I don't know. That's 39 apiece, holy shit. I'm being invaded. Oh shit! I'm fucked, I'm fucked. How do I get rid of Grave Rot? I can't heal. Heal! Corey, you are so close to death. This man was gonna win. How do I turn off the item for invading? You just said you do know, and now you don't know. If he'll win, because he's really resistant. I am. Did he kick your ass? Haha, he three shots me, pussy. I heard you die. I know, I need magic. I do have a boss I want you to complete with me, because I can almost do it. And he drops ashes. Because he's walking in?
Yeah.
Isn't there other, like, guys down here? I remember being, like, 40 of them or something like that. I wake up at 10 a.m. tomorrow. Like, fully interacting, bro? Like, fully? What'd you get? Is it good? Oh, you did. Nice. Except for Tree Sentinel, right? Well, he can get rotted, but he didn't die in 2 hits. I'm just grinding ogres now. I'm at 6,000 in my pocket. Because I have a wicked bleed. I actually need you over here. Me dragging my weapon across the ground does kill things too. It just happened. I hit his foot and it went boop and died. I'm like, what? That's crazy.
I'll be back, y'all. Hold on.
Didn't even know you were there.
I know.
Then why'd you say something?
Guys, bitch.
You gonna have Tay kick me out of the party?
Speak?
Nah, just something I heard. It's funny.
No, I'm about start the other party up.
Why? Fortnite?
No, I got, three people in that party that fuck. Alright, and this one.
Okay. Corey, you wanna go to defeat a dragon?
I didn't put him in here.
Alright, where you at, Corey?
I'll tell you the one day.
Corey, where you at? There's a dragon in Elden Grave that I can kill if you want to, real quick. Oh, not Elden Grave, Linden Grave, or something like that. I'll run to it real quick and I'll send a SS, okay? Limgrave, it's in Limgrave in that swampy area. What do you mean? He's the same as the other one. I thought you said the dragon gives you 50. What are you? What? How'd you defeat the one on the. So, how can. Why can't you defeat this one? Oh, so you can't defeat mine. What if you. You invited me. Oh, never mind. Never mind. It's right here. What do you mean you haven't made it here? It's pretty hidden, so you probably wouldn't have it. Let me just send it to you real quick. Are we in Chill Zone or Chill Zone 2.0? Okay. There. You see the picture, Corey? Moose belt? What? What? Yeah, there's a dragon here. Do you want me to write my side or you write your side? I'm right where my person says I am. What do you mean, what is my cursor on? Hold on, let me check it. Okay, so you see my cursor? Okay. Oh, yes, I'm grave. I'm near Angeli Lake North. Angelel. Angeheel. Okay. Okay, go to the telescope. Go to. Are you at directly at the telescope? Okay, go straight down on the map. Look where the telescope is, and then as soon as you get to the map, there should be a bonfire. If not a dragon, like straight on. Yeah, that guy. What is he not the same as those over there? Okay, how much do you get from him? Tell me what he's at. Tell me how much he gives. Go! Meat shield! Where's his health at? What's up? Praise you? Hey, there you go. How much did you get? Oh, wow. So to the dragon on the bridge, right? Yeah, so... Okay, I'm headed there. You have the same checkpoint I do, right? Okay. Hey, baby girl. Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? I need to kill her. No, I need to kill her though. Because I think if you get off your horse, that might be an. Is it past the dragon? Okay, I'm coming. Is it a real person? Is it a real person though? Oh, you might be in a PvP spot. Oh yeah, I'm here. I don't see anybody. And what makes you think that? Corey, I'm at that dragon spot, by the way. Where I have 7,000 runes on me. If I lose them all, bro. Oh. Where? There's a caravan of zombies? Where are you? Found him. He does better bleeding than me. I found the people, by the way. I found them. Yeah, you know, a bottle of water really doesn't help. They're in a ravine. That would have been probably the best thing for you to say. What's that got to do with anything? I don't know. Probably plenty of black guys say ravine. I don't know. Okay, now that you say it out loud, you know, I didn't take much thought into it until you said something. Did you kill those two guys or no? Wait. Oh yeah, you're right. You can. Yeah, I saw it. Okay.
Oh, gremlins in here.
Okay, I got it. Okay, so all the way at the end, I killed them, by the way. I'm going now. Is there anything big in here that I should be scared of? Is there anything in here that I need? Thanks. Wait, are you like by where this the tree sentinel was? No, I'm good. I'm where you said you are, but I'm dealing with NPCs. Is there a Grace back here or no? Why you open the door so slowly, bro? Why does it kill you? Okay, I just need 9,000 more coins and I'll be good to go. Wait. I said 8,000. No, I need 9,000 altogether. Okay, I have 10,000. There we go. Fuck them bitches. Look at life. I still can't do it? Oh, Arcane 12. I need... Fuck! Okay. I need 19 for that, 15 for that. Fuck, I need one more level. I need one more level. So I need to kill 8 golems. Was there anything in here worth getting or no, Corey? Yeah, but how much points did it drop? No, I gotta get back to farming. You got the easy route. I do not. I need to kill all this shit. Menomina, menomina, menomina. Oh, I just lost 1,000 souls, bro. Don't fucking tell me. Yeah, you told me, oh, you're going to spawn and go easy. And then I'm like, okay, I'll go in there. Forgetting you have dragon breath that you just cheese through everything. And I can't leave here. Oh, great. That's fun. There you go, brother. That's what it's all about. Oh yeah, don't, yeah, pretty disgusting. It's a pack of like 14 wolves right there, holy shit. Everything's kind of worth killing. Well, I kind of need to kill other things. Yeah, but you didn't offer it, so. I can't, well, I'm not going to say, hey, you should suck my dick if you're not going to offer, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Almost. It's not quite there, but it's almost. You said it's almost. Criminal being humble. I know you guys say this stuff on stream. That's fun. Ah, shush. I'll be like 20, I'm gonna be 40 years old and I'm gonna watch this recording. I'm like, Corey, fuck yourself. That was funny. For you? You wanna watch? Watch me fire him? Oh, why am I turning on AAA? No one's watching. Nothing's funny happening. Oh, that hurt. That hit. That hurt. Is he hot? Juicy? What are you gonna do to patches? We do, but I think there's another tarnished. What? Is You know. I died and lost half of my runes. That's great. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Don't lose it. Well. Okay. Buddy of mine, he's kind of drunk. Buddy of mine. Why can't I not use, oh, why can't I use it? What's wrong? How do I find out how much FP I have? How much FP do I have? 68. I need... I need 36. What the fuck? What's going on? I don't understand. What, do you use a wand when you cast it or no? Alright, I got dragon rot. Now I'm gonna go try to defeat. How many dragon rots did it take for the guy, the one on the bridge? Now we down a lot. Can I do it on my horse? Can I do it on the back of my horse or no? So how did you kill the one on the bridge? Did you sneak up to it? It's still. Oh, he moves his head. How'd you avoid it? Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, I see what you're saying. I'm picking up the pieces now, okay? You wait for him to turn around, then you do the attack, and then you run away. Are you sure? He's turning around. He just insta kills me. Did he insta kill you too? But what stopped you from him attacking you so quickly? Like, he one swipes me. Is he, you have slow attacks or something? Oh, he's flying now. He just despawned. What? That's not my fault. No, I was on the bridge. He jumped off.
What?
So, apparently he's got a mouth for an ass? I don't understand. You want to double our rotten thing? You want to double it? We'll see what do. Corey, can I have some help here? He somehow has a mouth ass, if that makes sense. I'm about to go to defeat a moose. Try a Snickers. This man said try a Snickers. Oh, Corey, I showed that anime thing to my friends. They thought it was fucking hilarious. We're like, it's, but I'm a boy. That was funny. It was whack as fuck. I was like, that's crazy. That's what I'm doing, how'd you know? Corey, I could kill this boss. It's just that her movements are just a little bit too fast. No, I couldn't kill the dragon. I asked for your help and then you ignored me. See, I asked and then you said no. Well, I got teleported for being bad. What? Just keep rolling. One, two, three, four.
I'm going to bed.
Okay.
Don't leave that on all night.
I can't status proc this guy. No, I... And what is that? Oh, yeah, I have that. I guess so. Yeah. Corey, I have a question. Do you have a moose that you can defeat? Well, it's a huge moose that glides around in the air, right? It's called the Air Ancestor Spirit. I don't think he can get poisoned. It's gonna be a hard boss for you. Well, screenshot where it's at, like I do, like a nice kid. What happened? You're retarded. Can I have them? I think I found three. No, I still have it. So Corey, what do you do when your dragon doesn't proc? What do you do when your dragon doesn't proc? No, it doesn't. It's not like he does not get lingering Scarlet effect. I don't think you understand. I have done it 3 times now, and he just doesn't care. Am I not close enough? I was looking for that one, and I could not find it. Okay, what is the fort called then? Bearskin and rogues, brother. Oh, God, I was sorry. You are a sacrificial twig. I love Scythe. Gotta love my Scythe. They do not exist in the real world. So I was hoping my sister couldn't find the candy, and she did. Son of a bitch. Son, you can't tell me what to do. Right next to your love. Not true, because I hate dark chocolate, and that's a form of candy. I want some Reese's Cups. Oh, no, I've tried those. They weren't too bad. Fine. I'll just eat my Frosted Flake cereal. Oh, yeah, you can't find it, can you? Didn't Frank say that one day? Maybe it's all that bull yogurt. Yeah. I think it's the same one I'm in right now. Is it where all those bears are that are really mad? Is it like a cathedral? Do you step on an elevator and it goes down really, really far? When you go down, look out and see if you see Twilight. If it looks like the Twilight, you're in Twilight. From what? Wow. Sorry. That's a dick move. Well, if you invade someone and you're a ghost, where were you? Where is he? Yeah, where is he? Is it an invader? I'm guessing it is. Where is... Dragon, you said Dragon Burt Ruins? There's no, is... Yeah, I see that. The big one? I can't wait to see them update this game, you know what I mean. I'm here. Where is he at? I mean, I'm walking all the way around it because maybe. You said Mistwood Ruins, right?
America, oh yeah.
Is he in the woods? Yes. I'm not. I must have killed them already or something. Oh, there's a crack inside of it? Hit the bear? I got an axe talisman. That's what you're talking about. Okay, I hit the... Yeah. Where's he at? What does he drop? Did you kill him? It drops 1,100 coins. There's a Fort Height. Is that what he's talking about? The Fort Height? I've been there too. I cleared it out. Now there is one farther north, the Forlorn Hound Evergall. Yeah, it is. Okay. Are you talking about the one that goes underground? No, I did not do that. Tell me what kind of enemies are there, and I'll tell you. Is it like blue? Is the outside like blue when you get down there? Yeah, I just got done with it. There's a moose creature. Do you want to feed it together? Well, you gotta do a lot of steps. It's gonna take you a little bit, just letting you know. So, oh, there's a grace. There should be a grace at the bottom. Is there grace at the bottom? Okay, tell me what kind of enemies. Describe the enemies, and I want to make sure you're in the right place. Just making sure. I want to put my hands up. I mean, yep. Well, I'm well, but hold on, let me check. Tell me what kind of enemies you see, and then. Yeah. Okay. Okay, you sound like you're in the right place. Yeah, they say no fucking way. Yep. Okay, just they're not worth it. Not worth it. Okay, keep running and you should see ladders or stairs. Sorry, stairs. Right? Okay. Not much. Like, I think it's like, why can't I pull up my map? Corey, How'd you get 2 dragon hearts? Oh, okay, I see. Oh yeah, they're not worth it. They're not worth it at all. Yeah, but you can get so much more for killing a bear, and you said not worth your time. Well, the stuff you're going to run into is not funny. They're not funny, though. No, it's their range attacks that suck. So, like... yeah, that's not really a hidden pathway. It goes the same direction. Motherfucker come out. I got 7 Mac 11s. Did I? Yeah, they killed me too. Judge a bitch by the bitch. They don't get rot affected. Nope, they're already rotten. I got 7 Mac 11s, a Glock 6. So this one I need 24 faith, 16 arc. What does my skills look like right now? Yeah, 24 faith, 16 arc. Well, I'm already at 17, so... Yeah. Yeah, I'm at 17. What is yours? I couldn't see, but now I do. What's my highest stat? Strength is at 17. Dexter, my intelligence is at 18. My strength is at 17. My talisman I got. Hammer talisman. I don't know. I have raises stamina recovery. I have raises focus. Corey, hold on. Stay right there. Stay at that grace. Yeah, I'll get something real quick. Okay, I'm ready. I'm putting it down now. There you go. It's down, boy. You sexy motherfucker. It's down, you bitch ass bitch. Right down, like, just a little bit down. Oh, wait, what's your password? I have password on.
Yeah.
I know, I deleted my password.
There you go.
There you go. Cheese. I put it as cheese. Do I need to erase my marker and put it back or no? It's down. Just a little bit down the hill. Like, just like at the. Here, I'll erase it and I'm gonna put it by the grace. There. It's by the grace. Yeah, you peasant. Yeah. You haven't even summoned me in yet. No, you didn't. I'm sitting here by myself, Corey. Ah, that guy. Okay, let's do this. We're gonna get invaded, so let's go. Hurry. Oh, your rot breath won't work on these. Your rot breath won't work on these. Oh yeah, there's like 40 of them here. They're just laying down. Oh, you didn't believe me. These get different. Your op vet won't work. Look, see? Are you sure? Because it didn't look like it worked. No, they're not rotten. They don't rot. Look, they don't rot. Oh, get Gangnam Style. Oh, calm down, Corey. Calm. He had a family, bro. Oh, I get my stuff back. Corey, I feel like you don't listen to me sometimes. What breath can you switch to? Poison? Yeah, but the one What do I do? No. Yes, I do. Shut the fuck up. You're a strong Georgia man, aren't you? Oh, there's a secret up here. If you want to come get it with me. Thank you. He's just a bug. The secret's over here, though. Yeah, I did. I could never leave it. Right here's where it's at. Right here. I didn't... Dragon. Koi, where are you? Oh, Koi, I'm rubbing one out right now, eh? Right here's where the secret... And put your flap back on, pussy. I might die, I might die, I might die, I might die. Couch, coochie.
Chase, new Yu-Gi-Oh deck, hop on.
Oh, I'm dying, hold on. Corey, could you kill a group quicker? Thank you.
What's up? Hey, everyone.
I love when you... Couch, when you... Get couch, when you left, you should have heard everybody. Well, there goes the Mexican. Oh, my God. Because we said...
I love it. I love it. So good.
I get credit for that. Yes, you do. Oh, I died. Yeah, that's who kills me. Akori, I'm gonna hop onto this boy's pee-pee. Furl finger nine. It might be, so I can join. I'm live streaming, so that's a thing. I've been live for about 3 hours. I've been live streaming. I don't know, something to give, something to let me watch at work, I don't know. I found one of those things that can run. Oh yeah, you know, you mean those things with 2 feet? Hey, invite me, couch. Couch, if you don't invite me in the next 5 seconds, I'm getting right back on Elden Ring.
Chase, it's floating.
I dirty Mexican. I'm just kidding. Don't doubt it. Do-do-do. Hi, YouTube. Friendu. Hi, YouTube.